So we're here with Barrick. How are you, Barrick?
Better now.
How do you feel about getting into the semis?
Yeah, it's my best result in the Aussie Junior League so far since I've been coming here since I was about 15, so all smiles.
Yeah, do you think the competition's getting heavier now that we're getting closer to the end of the competition?
Oh, of course, you know. But with the contest getting heavier, I guess you just have to pick your game up and try to get those bigger scores and not squeak through, you know, and just serve your best, and I guess that's all you can do, and hopefully your best the best.
Anybody that you're looking out for, like any major threat?
Man, everybody's gnarly out here. Everybody. There's so many waves that everyone can get like as many waves as they want to try what they want to land, and most of the guys can land pretty big things. So if they land half of what they're capable of, then you know, I'm gonna have a pretty big task on my hands. So. Ma baby, je t'aime, c'est mon